Well, as a kid, you know, like every other kid that plays golf, they practice all day, practice and play all day. And for the most part, some of it's probably not right. So they're basically just beating balls. And, you know, as you get better and you start to get at different levels in the game, you've got to have efficient practicing. So, you know, whatever you're working on, you got to make sure that when you have your practice time, you're putting in the right time and not just hitting balls. You know, they say quality over quantity. Well, I mean, it's very accurate. If you came out for 20 minutes and actually did quality practice, it would beat 2 hours of just screwing around. When I'm starting to warm up, I got this device here, just a stick. You can use anything. You can use club or whatever, but you know, I like this, and I'll put it, and then I'll line this club up. You know, depending on what length the club is, how far you want it away from you. But you know, if I'm going with that black flag there, I'll actually set this up left of the hole to try to get me to exaggerate what I'm supposed to do. You know, anytime you're working on something, you'd like to over-exaggerate, because when you get on the course, you won't do it. You know, I'll get in here, and I'll try to make myself look real left and try to hit it out to the right. Yeah, you know, I like to be hitting it good on the range. You know, I'll hit a bunch of different shots and shots I might, you know, think I'll see on the course. And you know, the range doesn't really matter. When you get the first tee, that's when it counts. So that's when the nerves will kick in for me, not necessarily the range. You get that first hard shot where you know you've got to hit the shot. That's where you feel it. But you know, the more you practice here and the more you hit those shots, you know, the easier they become.